So there's some W5 clips all through this video. One more thing I wanted to explain. We have a new lead investigator 2-3 months ago, and I have yet to meet him, to learn about him, to understand what he's doing right now, if anything. And I don't understand. I know with the amateur sleuths, it's been almost 2 years and it hasn't slowed down. It hurts. We've got it nailed down to people in the community. It's been a quiet year. I feel like most of the family or friends have kind of moved on or kind of stayed away, probably because of the cyberbullying. It's gotten way out of hand with hacking, and I've had old friends call me up and say that someone hacked my account and deleted everything, and they knew it wasn't me, but they're just letting me know that the hackers are actually saying that it's me, desperate father, that will do anything and I will hack everything and all this nonsense. So if anything, it's gotten worse since W5 News. The Truro police waited far too long to issue or alert anybody or anything. Over 3 hours for boots on the ground, well over a few hours for an alert, no social media. To be all honest, I really want to know what other scene they were on that day that was more important than a little boy. But the Facebook groups, they're still going strong. Topics and Discussions has over 17,000 people and still active, very active. I wish there was more help, and I wish the legislations were more stronger. They're a little weak, and we need to fight to make them better. I know I never expected the whiplash. It's crazy being your everyday human being, work full time and come home to your kids and like any other normal family, and then just in a flash, everything changes.